Hey, we are 1426. We have a brand new album finished and it's called In Halflight Our Soul Glows. In this video, we're taking a look at how we created the album. We spent 1.5 years working on it and we are very excited about the end result. So enjoy it.
About halfway 2010, we started to record new stuff. We started out recording a lot of samples. Samples from a snare drum and a barbecue and all kinds of weird objects that we later on used to make our own drum sets with, basically. Then we went all together into an old farmhouse for a weekend and we recorded just a lot of stuff. We jammed, wrote some new songs, finalized some stuff. It was fun to see that also, for example, our drummer was writing some synth lines and myself, I was programming some beats, and then Chris was not only doing his vocals but also throwing in some of the guitar IDs. Then we basically went into Chris's home studio and we finished the whole thing in about a year, I think. But the core IDs came from the farmhouse weekend. Still I am a
part of this moment. Aside from writing a new record, we wanted to do something more this time. So we asked a bunch of people to contribute to our music in different ways. For example, we asked Mick Moss from the band Antimatter to sing some guest vocals for one of the tracks. That turned out really great and it was fun working with him. Also, we had guest vocals by Vera Derricks, and it was pretty experimental for us to have female vocals on a 1426 track. You don't have to run, I know what's chasing you. This time we wanted to do a really cool video for one of our tracks. And we chose the song Little Diamonds to create a really cool video and release it as a single. And UK director Ruth Barrett created a wonderful stop motion video for Little Diamonds song. And we got a lot of positive feedback to the video. Really amazing work. She spent months modeling the puppets and animating them by hand, frame by frame. Really a lot of work. I think it turned out an amazing video.
Instead of writing autobiographic songs, we decided to work from a concept this time. Not only in sound, also lyrically and the themes that we were using. This new album is about birth, growth, decay, death, and then back to birth. So it's a circular album. It's a space trip from start to end.
For this album, there's also a remix CD coming out. It's called Cause and Effect. Remixed by our friend Jeroen Box, also known as EXM. Yeah, it turned out amazing. It's like a deep electronic album with a lot of atmospheric elements that evolves along the way.
With 1426, we write and record the songs in the studio. So when the time comes to play the songs live, we actually have to figure out for each song how to do it. And some of the songs work very well on the live stage and some of them don't. So it's a pretty interesting process figuring out how to actually do the songs live. For our new album, we did a few tryouts and it was a lot of fun. Some of the things worked out really well and I think we really improved as a live band. It's much more dynamic, much more interesting than the last time around.
I'm Jeroen Dirks from 1426. We finished our new album. It's called In Halflight Our Soul Glows. Yeah, it turned out really fucking great, and we want to say thanks to everyone who helped us out finish it. For those who supported us during the process. So see for yourself and enjoy the songs. Cheers.
Hey, hello everybody. I'm Tom from 1426. Unfortunately, I couldn't be there with the other guys, but I do hope that each and every one of you enjoys our very new album, In Halflight Our Soul Glows, as much as we do ourselves. So yeah, rock on.